Now we're on McCourtney Road. And I'm hoping to follow McCourtney Road for quite a ways as we meander ourselves down the hill, down into the valley. We'll see if I can remember which ways to go. I wanted to go check that out, but it's a private road with no outlet, so I decided against it. We'll continue on. A large bug just hit my face shield, and it was awfully loud. Something like a grasshopper, maybe? Limit 35 miles an hour. That's a little too slow. We need to go faster than that. You're hardly even going to be able to tell that we're descending in elevation just due to the fact that it's such a piece by piece thing, not just going down one big hill. I was daydreaming a little bit back there. And I don't travel this road very often. Nice pond. Nice for what? Swimming? I doubt it. You want to get another look at it? Oh yeah, it looks nice. Couple little canoes out there for paddling. We've got a choice here to make, right or left. Oh, there's perimeter. I know where we're at. Well, I know where we're at, but I don't know where we're at the same time. We're in California. What did you think? We're still on McCartney Road. McCourtney Road. Yeah, we're on it. Well, I didn't want to do that. Pavement ends. There's got to be something else.